Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We've contacted CyberLife for comment.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care.
Hey, mister, could you spare some change?
Welcome to Jericho.